So, welcome students. So, इस क्वेश्चन में आपको दिया है, you have 10 elements in the set A. A is a set containing 10 elements. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, A is a set containing 10 elements. ऐसा है तो, you are asked to find the number of subsets of the set A containing 2 or 3 elements. So, number of subsets containing 2 elements is equal to, simply मुझे 2 element subsets चाहिए, तो ये 10 elements में कोई भी 2 elements select कर सकता हूँ. This 10C2, how many ways can I select 2 elements out of 10 elements? 10C2. And number of subsets containing 3 elements is given by 10 में से कोई भी 3 elements select करना है, 10C3. So, total number of subsets containing either 2 elements or 3 elements is the sum of these two. So, 10C2 is 10 into 9 by 2. 10C3 is 10 into 9 into 8 by 3 into 2 into 1. So, 45 hoga plus 120 hoga, so total 165. So, you have 165 subsets containing either 2 elements or 3 elements. So, option A is the right answer. Thank you.